How would you feel about erecting a bitchin' kitchen in Hell's Kitchen?
Oh, this way I could get enraged at something other than just vegetables.
Yeah, I think it is.
I'm Becky Reams, your collector chef for Collector's Cafe. Today we're talking with Nadia G of Bitchin' Kitchen. Let's talk about collectibles.
I just love collecting curiosities. So this is an old doll. I've always been a fan of broken dolls.
Yeah.
You grow up, you get a bunch of dolls, and you're taught about sugar and spice and everything nice. And this kind of takes that and turns it on its head a little bit.
Absolutely.
This one takes the prize for me. One night I was hanging out drinking with my friends, and we had made the joke that this was the whistle of Ragnarok. Which is like an old Norse myth that some cataclysmic event will happen which will end the world. Everyone was too scared to like blow into the whistle Ragnarok. Are you?
Yeah, I am actually.
So this is a stillborn baby bunny with sparrow wings.
So did you make this?
No,
did you do it yourself?
No. Okay. An artist made this, and I'll give you the name, Lauren Kane.
Really?
Yeah. I'm a big fan of taxidermy, but you kind of want to be ethical about the dead animals that you stuff. So this is Cecil, and this was done by Forever Friends Taxidermy in Brooklyn, and it just really caught my eye.
This is gorgeous, first of all. Can we talk about just how cool that is?
Just that delicate little chain.
Yes.
And I think it's a pretty interesting way to deal with death and turn it into something beautiful. Yeah, and it also freaks people the out.
Well, Nadia, thank you so much for coming today and
inspiration. You sure you still don't want to blow the whistle?
I don't want, I want to be here tomorrow. It's for your safety, really. I'm Becky Reams, your collector chef, and that wraps it up for this edition of Collector's Cafe.